Jordan, and due to these chilling temperatures, the Alabama Department of Public Health is warning the public about the dangers of prolonged exposure in these elements Jordan was talking about. Symptoms in adults may include shivering, exhaustion, fumbling hands, and slurred speech. Babies who may be suffering from hypothermia may show signs of bright red-colored skin, as well as have very low energy. Frostbite symptoms also include white or yellowish skin, numbness, or skin that feels unusually firm.